Tiffany, you may wonder why I've been acting weird the past couple days. Maybe wondering why I've been running away and running errands. This is why.
Every day, my mind came up with something new. But this time it's my heart with a dream, it's here to stay. There's a chance this one might come true.
that something you set up?
You set up.
No.
I didn't set up anything.
I didn't set up nothing.
How you doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
Fine. You got your driver's license and insurance with you?
I was actually telling her that it's actually in the house.
That's why we were headed back this way. Okay.
That's why I flipped around.
Alright, you mind stepping out for me?
No, that's fine.
You ever lived in South Carolina?
Yeah.
Well, there's a problem there. We've got a warrant for you.
Oh, okay.
For something to do with license plates or something.
I had a vehicle. I got repossessed, and they never turned my tags in, so South Carolina had suspended my license at one time, and I thought it was all fixed, you know.
Well, the license plate reader picked up your name, and it showed you have a warrant out of South Carolina.
Okay.
So, I'm going to have to get you done with me.
Right now, like, I can't go in the house and...
Nope.
Okay. Okay. I guess we got to do what we got to do. I mean, but you sure today? Like, can is there any way I can pay a fine or...
Nope.
Okay. Okay.
If I get you to turn around, put your hands behind your back. Ma'am, go ahead and stay in the vehicle.
Are you serious?
Yes, ma'am. Well, she's going to be pissed. Come on back here. She is going to be pissed.
Yeah.
She's going to kick my ass. He wants to give you his phone and,
Can you tell me what's going on, please?
Yes, ma'am. He's got a warrant out of South Carolina.
For what?
For something to do with license plates.
And he has to be arrested for it?
Yes, ma'am.
For how long? Like, what is this?
He may be able to bond out. We'll find out once we get out to the jail.
Like, today he could bond out?
Yeah, if there's a bond, he can post a bond.
And if he doesn't have a bond, then what? I mean,
then he'll have to go back to South Carolina.
Are you freaking kidding me? This isn't like a Christmas joke, like this isn't a joke.
No, ma'am. I wish it was.
See me. my life. Two hearts, one love. And I can see you loving me too. Sure would be nice. Two hearts, one love. That's us.
We've been together for over 5 years. Through thick and thin, we've definitely had our trials, but we passed. We have a beautiful daughter, beautiful son on the way. You definitely changed me. I couldn't ask for anything better in my life, and this should have been done years ago, but I wanted it special. I wanted you to least expect it. I wanted you to actually have an actual proposal. So, I hope you're not too mad. But I love you. And I hope it's worth it for you. I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. Woo, it's hot in here. I just hope you're happy. And I've told you from day one that I'll take care of you. And do whatever I have to do. And I mean that. I don't want to live my life without you. So, in the next 2 days, hopefully you'll fall for it. Hopefully you won't be too curious and figure it out. But I'm looking forward to it. I hope you say yes. I love you.